started finally to sparse it, to reveal notations and temporary columns is mature. The derivative produced is proportional to potassium and read by photometry. And what is photometry? Photometry is a titration to measure the content of a substance in a mixture by measuring absorbance. Most clinical laboratories use this tool because this tool can determine the level of an ingredient in body fluids such as serum or plasma. The basic principle of photometry is the measurement of absorption of light and reflectivity. It has a certain reflect in the solution of light-based tool. Next, about the composition of the reagent. First, we have precipitate as one gear, trichloroacetic acid or TCA, for 0.3 mol per liter for 50 milliliter, and then TBB and reagent as black gear, sodium tetravalent boron, for 0.2 mol per liter for 50 milliliter, and then NR reagent as red gear, sodium hydroxide, 2.0 mol per liter for 50 milliliter, and then standard use potassium for 5 millimol per liter for 5
milliliter. Reagent preparation. Mix the solvent of water with the content of water in percent. First matter, a bowl of 1 liter reagent with TBB and 100% in a ratio of 1:1. And for 15 to 30 minutes, slow use. BMC and STD are easily produced. STD is used to be unmitigated, directly in the reagent present. To reagent stability, the reagent are stand for the to give an explosion when it's stored at 30 days at 50 to 35 degrees Celsius and 20 days at 2 degrees Celsius. To specify, the serum additive preparing recipe. Myosine, ethylene, mercury, mercury, 28 of the 1 cm.
standard, we need 200 microliter and standard 100 microliter. And supernatant, we need sample 2000 microliter and sample 100 microliter. Next, mix dendrite with standard absorbent and check the sample at wavelength after 5 to 13 minutes. Next, the working principle of examining the potassium liquid rapid. Measurement of potassium are used in the diagnosis and treatment of hypokalemia or chronic consumption or diuretic and laxative with or without acid-base gallate disorders. Hyperkalemia or excessive administration of potassium, acidosis or pressing injury. Kidney failure, Addison's disease or other disease involving electrolyte imbalance. Photometric test for quantitative determination of potassium in human serum and heparin plasma. Potassium liquid rapid test must be calibrated of the standard.
Okay, the next is calculation of the potassium concentration. The formula is concentration. The delta A sample per delta A standard. The unit is millimole per liter or milli equivalents per liter. And then the linearity, the reaction is linear after the potential levels of 10 millimole per liter. Samples with the higher concentrations to be diluted 1 plus 1 with the psychological saline with concentration is 0.9%, and then multiply the result by 2. And then the performance characteristic. Typical performance data can be found in the verification report accessible via the website. The website are www.human.t/data/vr/eyk.pgf.org or the www.human.t.com/data/gp/vr/eyk.pgf. And then the normal values is the serum is 3.6 to 5.5 millimole per liter, and then the plasma is 4.0 to 4.8 millimole per liter. And then if the normal values is not like this, it's called deficiency. It can cause the fatigue, digestive problems, and hypokalemia. And then if the result is upper than the normal values, it can cause the hyperpotassium. It can cause the disease like hyperkalemia, kidney failure, and hypoaldosteronism.
Next, potassium examination specimen. For several grades and types for serum or plasma from blood. And sample stability is 1 week at 15 until 25 degrees Celsius and 1 week at 2 until 8 degrees Celsius. For batches, preparation is cost 24 hours uniform and record in on the internal logs or system. If the examination is referenced, then that moving forward in the system batches. And for reference value is 3.5 until 5.1 millimole per liter. And then for quality control, potassium test is a control cell with potassium values determined by this method can be used. We recommend to use our human cell and quality control cell based on animal sample or our serologues get our human serum. And the last is not for potassium test is 1. Use non-hemolytic serum or heparin plasma specimen. And 2. Extract cells contains about 25 times the amount of potassium. They have to be spent from the serum within 1 hour after blood collection. Otherwise, falsely elephant potassium concentration will be found. Energy, drinks of detergent products produced to drink, which leads to falsely elevated potassium concentration. They therefore have to be avoided. And 4, contaminated glassware is the great source of error. Glassware should therefore preferably mix with the ionized water. This disposable plastic where my contents of the glass, which fits with the reaction and is therefore not recommended.
Okay guys, that's all about the potential microarray with the photometric to radiometric test.
Thank you for your attention and see you next time!